Hey Krishna, so today we are making a yellow mung dal with ISKCON style. So first I do the roast of mung dal, so let's see. The roasting will add little bit of oil. So our dal nicely roasted brown color, so now I'll wash the dal. So I already washed the dal, so now I put the water. For moong dal boiled, added mustard oil, red chilli, then panchfuran. Turmeric powder, red tomatoes. Our moong dal nicely boiled now. So then I'll add the tadka. So our moong dal seasoning is ready. So I'll add in the dal. Add the salt. We adding finally ghee. Will give good flavor for the moong dal. So our yellow moong dal is ready. This moong dal we made like from ISKCON style. And you know this moong dal, our ISKCON very famous and everybody loved it. Let's try. Hare Krishna. Finally, we added cilantro.
Garnishing.
Garnishing.
Garnishing with.